नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर सेम एज क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, सो यू कैन ट्राई क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर इफ यू हैव गॉट प्रॉब्लम्स सो राइट इन कमेंट बॉक्स. नाउ लेट सी क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव हेयर. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव वी हैव अ मैट्रिक्स एंड वी नीड टू 2x2 मैट्रिक्स एंड वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट हेयर इनवर्स ऑफ दिस मैट्रिक्स इज इंट इट. सो फर्स्टली वी टेक लेट ए इक्वल्स टू दिस मैट्रिक्स इज इंट इट. Now we need, we will find here a determinant. So what is the a determinant? We know very well. We can write in determinant condition 2, 4, -2, 3. So we will get here 6 + 8. So we will get 14 over here. So we can say does not equals to 0. So A inverse exists, isn't it? If the determinant should be 0, so we can say that A inverse does not exist. So we can say here A inverse is exist because determinant is not equals to 0, isn't it? Now we need to find out here adjoint A. So how can we find adjoint A? Tell. So in vertical wave, this should be interchange, isn't it? And this should be sign change. This one should be sign change, we can say, isn't it? So we can write here adjoint A equals to 3, 2, and -4, +2. This is adjoint A. Now what is the formula of A inverse? Thus A inverse equals to adjoint A over A determinant. It is the formula of A inverse. So we can write here adjoint A, we have here 3 - 4 2 over 14. So in this case A inverse we can write here 1 over 14 3 - 4 2. So this is the A inverse of required A inverse, we can say. So this is question number 5. Next video we will deal question number 6. Thanks for watching this video.